I am a researcher at CNRS, and I also got the privilege to be professor at Collège de France. In my research, I designed new quantum algorithms. In this challenge, the goal was to design new quantum programs on a new quantum platform provided by Pascal. So I was very happy to participate to this hackathon. This project was a competition to design already solution to the new computer, quantum computers that arrives. It was a very challenging project. I even was not sure it was possible to come with concrete solution. And indeed, it was an amazing success. There was many, many good solutions. It was amazing how, in a such short time, applicant could find a problem, model it, understand the quantum computer, and provide solution. They also come with a new algorithmic idea. So this was a very big success. What was important for me is that most of that solution got inspiration from fundamental research. And this is very important for me because I do fundamental research. First, it's important that fundamental research gets inspiration from concrete problems, but it's also important that fundamental research has impact. And this challenge shows that it's possible to have an impact. And this new application, in fact, may have an impact for my own future project, and I'm very, very happy about that.